Hello? Yes, it's me, the Moose. It's nice to meet you. You see, there is nothing wrong if sometimes I want to visit the city, because this is my, our city, Jelgava. And after all, I am the main city symbol. Why me? I don't really know, but there is a legend. In that very place where a majestic moose was once seen between two rivers, the great city was founded. Could be. And what's the true story? That I will share. The first records of inhabitants on the banks of the Lielpe River date back to the year 1265. This is where the city of Mitava was born, which later was renamed as Jelgava. As time passed, the city grew and evolved into a regional center until the Second World War drew a black line into Jelgava's city history. After the war, only 10% of Jelgava remained intact. As Latvia regained its independence, Jelgava resumed its path to become a smart, well-organized, and livable city. What's our city like today? Well, 60,000 people and one moose proudly and passionately call Jelgava their home. We are a city of strategic importance and one of 10 of Latvia's state cities. Jelgava proudly holds two coats of arms, a small one and a large one. This is because Jelgava was the capital of the Duchy of Courland and Zemgalia, and for a short time, even the capital of Latvia. Jelgava is also an important railway junction, connecting all major logistics points. The Riga-Jelgava railway line was built nearly two centuries ago, and nowadays is still very busy with daily commuters. We live in the smartest city in the whole country. We know exactly how many cars are passing our streets. More than 250 CCTV cameras ensure the safety of Jelgava's citizens each day, 24/7. Jelgava is definitely a green and eco-friendly city to live in. Wild horse pastures, blooming parks, promenades, beaches, and cycling paths, all this for relaxation and leisurely enjoyment. Well-equipped outdoor gyms and sports stadiums. If we want to make our everyday life more active, see, there's me again. Kids and toddlers can develop their curiosity and climbing skills in the huge wooden playground. And if you take sports seriously, this is the right place for you. Here in Jelgava, we're very good at sports. We have our own Olympic gold in 3-on-3 basketball. We play soccer quite well, and our guys hold the winning cup in ice hockey. Also, let's not forget about the talents of our youngsters, who can discover and develop their abilities in many after-school classes and interest groups. Gadgets for boys and something more delicate for girls. The citizens of Jelgava are work-loving and creative people, with a taste for the world and global ambitions. There are many well-known companies that carry Jelgava's name throughout the whole country and even beyond its borders. Modern and smart technologies is a hot topic when we talk about manufacturing processes. As we used to say, if you have the right energy and spark, success will follow. And the right kind of energy is now powering the new city buses. They're now powered by green, clean energy. You can't imagine Jelgava without its palace, which proudly holds the title, the largest Baroque pearl in the Baltics. Nowadays, the palace has new hosts, Latvia University of Life Sciences and Technologies. This means that Jelgava is also a student city. For sure, Jelgava is a city of inspiration. It was here, several decades ago, on the stage of their native school, where five young guys from Jelgava and their band Brainstorm gave their first concert. Now, their performances attract tens of thousands of spectators. We are a talented and creative people. We play music, dance, sing in choirs, play theater, paint, and create. Pasta Island, which used to be just untended scrubland, is now a real oasis of relaxation in the center of the city, with the open-air concert hall Mitava in the very heart of it, where you can enjoy art and entertainment events. There are moments when we want to host something really spectacular. In the midst of winter, we invite everybody to the magnificent Ice Sculpture Festival, while in the summertime, we enjoy the art of sand sculptures. Interested? Come and see for yourself, and who knows, maybe you'll even get to meet me. That's what my, our Jelgava is like. The same as me, majestic and sincere, with a clear look in the bright future. Jelgava, the city for development.